This morning, a teenage girl killed as wild storms hit parts of New South Wales. John Howard to visit Banda Aceh as new video emerges of the Boxing Day disaster. And the Pope taken to hospital as he battles the flu.
This is Seven's Morning News with Rebecca Madden.
Good morning. Fierce storms have raged across New South Wales, bringing flash flooding in Sydney and many regional areas.